Okay, so hello everybody. Today I took and made a unicorn out of salt dough. And you can see laying right here where I took less than half a cup of water, quarter cup of flour, and a quarter cup of salt. Mixed it together. And I made my colors for my unicorn. So it has red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. So that was the magic today, making a magical animal with your salt dough. And then there we go. So I hope y'all have fun. Get your supplies together and make some dough art.